Hey everybody, it's Roleplay. I hope everyone's having a good week so far, and I hope everyone's had a good day today. On my side, the week has been pretty quiet. Nothing too much to report on. Work is work, nothing too much going on, and honestly the start of this week has been, it's been pretty alright. So, last night I tried to do some more writing and some drawing. On the writing side, I felt a little inspired recently and got some more notes down once I felt like something kind of fell into place. Pretty much what I ended up thinking about for yesterday and a little over last weekend, actually, was just how the administration and a bureaucracy in this local town worked. I know it sounds like a very silly little detail, but it plays into how characters interact with members in the town, so that was a fun little thing to think about. I ended up thinking basically, like, it's effectively a ruling council of the town, so, like, you got a mayor, you got a treasurer, and you got captain of the town guard. Like, that's what I got so far, and I feel like it works, so I'm gonna be moving on with that. In the meantime, on the drawing side, I'm still continuing to get a better sense of how I should structure, like, the body shape. I mean, the torso and the waist for different positions. And one of the things that I've been doing is I've been looking back over some other references that use the torso, that use the bean method, to get a better sense of what it can look like and how it could, like, branch off of that. By which I mean, I'm seeing more things that show, like, where I can draw, like, limbs, draw the line of action to dictate how the bean should be looking and stuff like that, and it's been pretty helpful. I did some more practice with that last night, and I feel like I'm getting a better sense of things. It's also kind of helping me realize, just for the sake of my own style and stuff, I don't need to adhere so strongly to this method if I don't want to. Like, if I feel it will work, I can just draw, like, one quick, I'm still just thinking, I'm not really sure, but, like, I can just draw one shape to represent the chest and the, I'm saying us again, excuse me, the chest and the torso, and then from there, if they're in a sitting position, I can go, okay, so sitting looks like I can put a little curve around the bottom, that can be the waist, and then just draw up the lines for the legs. Or on the upper curves, say, okay, so this is where the arm is going to jump out, this is the shoulder, and such and such. I know it's just me talking rather than anything visual, but it's stuff that I'm trying to get a better handle on. And overall, it's not too bad. Not too bad, I'd say. In the meantime, as always... Oh, excuse me. Hey, everybody. My name is Roleplay. I am a chill variety streamer, and everyone... Welcome to the stream. Please come in, please make yourselves comfortable, we'll get started shortly. In fact, let's say we'll get started at the 55 minute mark, so in a few minutes. Other than that, it's been a little stormy here today. It's definitely been pretty hot recently. And a little uncomfortable sometimes, like just super hot outside, makes you uncomfortable. Got to make sure to bring some water and stuff like that. But beyond that, overall, it hasn't been too bad. Today, it felt like it was dark for a good portion of the afternoon, actually. Like, dark as night kind of dark. And there was at least one heavy storm around my area. Didn't lose power or anything, which is nice. And honestly, just seeing the storm every now and then... It's kind of nice to watch, in my opinion. I like it. I like looking out and seeing the heavy rain, the thunder and lightning. It's kind of fun to watch. As long as I'm inside, of course. Inside and not getting drenched out there, of course. On the gaming side of things, the Xenoblade 3 Direct did happen today, and actually, I missed all of it when it was live. I was a bit busy at the time, so I couldn't catch it, but I did get a rewatch for some of the elements that were there, and once again, folks, I am not big on Xenoblade Chronicles. I have not played any of the games in the series, but that said, from what I've been seeing, it's an interesting premise. I think it's interesting, I'll say that much. in addition, it does feel like Xenoblade 3 Chronicles 3. It feels like it's going to be darker than what 1 and 2 were. Or at least that's what it feels like to me. 1 and 2 didn't feel like it was dark, grim, or anything like that. But 3, like 3 opening up and talking about how the characters have a 10-year lifespan, and that 10-year lifespan is spent just at war, solely to, I think, like, increase the amount of life that they can draw. That was interesting, and it definitely sounds like their backdrop for much of the story is based on a war. So, it's kind of interesting seeing that it looks like they're taking a darker route with this compared to what 1 and 2 were. I still don't think I'm going to play it anytime soon, but I'll keep an eye on it. And I know without a doubt in my mind that a number of my friends are absolutely going to jump onto this game. They were big fans of Xenoblade Chronicles 1, 2, and X, and I can absolutely see them I absolutely can't see them, like, hyped up for 3. I definitely think they're going to enjoy this. I still need to play 1 and 2 myself at some point, and I think that will be in the future at some point. That will be in the future. That's in the cards for in the future for me at some point, but we'll see. In the meantime, folks, thanks for sticking with me. Y'all are here for some Ender Lilies, so let's continue on with Ender Lilies. Once again, folks, this is New Game Plus. We are just playing through for a second time. Things are much harder than before, but still doable, I think. And folks, I'm going to be spending some time trying to find whatever I can. If I can't find it very easily, then we're going to move on. Let me see. I got to set things up. So hold up, folks. All right. So last time we were here. And we were about to face Ellen, the Dark Witch. Let me see. Let me swap around some of these. Let's swap this out for. Let's do Forsaken Fellswarm. Fellworm. We'll get some poison help here. Let's try this. Okay, let me see. Let me make sure I remember my controls. Right triggers my dash. Okay. Okay. Let's go. All right, it's going to take a little bit for me to get my bearings again, but we should be all right, folks. We should be all right. It will take us a little while, but I'm sure we can get this. Dark Witch Elaine. Ow. Oh, damn. Oh, wow. Okay, my focus is not here at the moment. Hang on, we'll be fine. Sorry, let's take a quick drink of tea. Let's try that again. All right, Ellen. I'm gonna be patient with this. Really? Fine. Really? I think the bullet would hit me there. Okay. Slow and steady, slow and steady. It's the big ones I gotta watch out for. Right, right. Oh, really? Okay, let me top off. Sometimes the hitboxes are a little bit weird. Like, I didn't think I was touching that. Okay. Oh, I forgot what to do here. Oh god, I panicked. All right, gotta get my rhythm back. My mind blanked for a bit, but should be all right. Oh, that still hurt me. Okay, that still hit me, I mean. Felt it was a little risky there, but I gotcha. Okay. Oh, it curved on the way up. Okay. I know why that happened. All right, fine. Another swig of tea. Let's go. Oh, damn it. Okay. It curves a little too fast for me to just try to, like, just jump over, so we gotta dash past it. Alright, fine. We get. All right. Okay. Oh, this is gonna take a little bit. I need to get my bearings again on this. Ooh. Alright, phase one is fine. We can definitely do phase two, but I need to get my rhythm back. Okay. On my part. Okay. Close one, alright. It's gotta be soon, right? It's gotta be soon. Oh, damn. Okay. She's still doing this? Okay. All right, here we are. Easy. Damn it, I lost track of where I was. Oh, I was focused on the projectiles. I forgot where I was. Okay. Once again, into the fray. Oh. I wasn't paying attention there. God. I zoned out for a second. Okay. Got a little greedy there. Alright, we're good. Okay. I think I'm gonna use up one of my healing charges, before the next phase. Oh, right around when the next phase starts. Hop off. Okay. What the? Oh, I got double hit. Oh. That hits twice. I'm not sure why that hits twice sometimes. Damn it. Alright. I gotta admit, I'm kind of panic dodging during the Toho part. I gotta be careful about that. I gotta stop panic dodging. It's safe for the most part. Trying to. What the? Oh, I thought I dashed. Oh, I thought I dashed with that. I thought I dashed to that. Okay. All right. Fine. All right. It's like Dark Souls. That was my fault. Might need to use one of my charges. Let's keep going with this for now. Not gonna be bad. Oh. Very bad. Okay. Not what I meant to do. Okay, all right. All right, here we go. Ah! Oh, that's painful. That's super painful. That is painful too. Charge. I'm in trouble. I might need to be aware of when I'm using some of this. Like that. Okay. Okay, I'm getting my rhythm. I'm getting my rhythm. So, I think what it is originally is that the fog attack was kind of obscuring things, but now I know what to look out for and how to take care of things, I think I'll do better. Ooh. Still gotta fight off this fatigue a bit, but we'll be alright. Alright, once again. I was a little risky on my part, but we're okay. Oh, damn it. I thought I dashed right before that happened. Okay. I think she caught me a split second before I would have dashed there. All right. All right, phase one, I'm not too worried about. Phase two is the one that's gonna, that scares me. It's because of the damage. Gotta be super patient with all this. Ah, damn it. Oh, close one. Okay, what's next? Oh, that was gonna be our transformation there. Okay. Okay. Oh! Ah, okay. Ooh. Ooh, I thought I almost got hit there. A little more. Just gonna keep it up. Oh. Oh, this might be the end of the road for me. Oh god, that was close. Oh, I think I might have her. Just a little more. A little more. We got her! We got her! Oh, that was super close. Hey, are you in there? Be at peace, Elaine. The coven is lost. The place I fought so hard to protect. Everything I built up by my own hand brought to ruin. I risked everything to protect her. Freytia, the only friend I've ever known. I yearn only for your safety. Even now, I remember the day you eased the suffering of what was once my mother. The day you became the priestess of the Fount, Freytia. Such precious time was taken from us, never to be returned. I continue my research in the hope it may have eased your burden. But it was all for naught. That folly has become my own burden. I'll carry it to protect this place, at least until this horrid rain ceases to fall. I devoted my time to refining this magic. Now is the time to put it to use. Dark Witch Elaine. Fires ranged arcane projectiles. Projectiles will hone in slightly on enemies in front of you. Elaine was raised in a coven of witches and was hailed as a gifted sorcerer at an early age. Meeting the priestess eased her anxieties and loneliness. Witch's Bubble. Black magic wielded by Dark Witch Elaine that allows one to submerge, attack, and evade in any direction in blighted waters. Though she may fade, the war protecting the coven shall remain. May you rest in peace. We'll carry on her spirit, and her power and her memory, through our own abilities. Oh, Elaine took a little longer than I thought it would. I honestly think she isn't that hard, to be honest. I know it feels contradictory, but she really doesn't feel all that hard to me. Oh, no, hang on, I want to save. Okay, let's see. Let's swap around the spirits. Let me bring back Elaine here. Let's make this our ranged one. Let me see. Uh, Let me see. Let's try this. Okay. According to our map, let's head on up. Let's head up for now. This song, Witch's Thicket. Ow. Okay. Oh, I forgot to swap around my relics a bit. I'll have to do that when I get back. I'll do that the next chance I get. I usually have some relics to increase my attack power, so I forgot to do that. Alright, in the meantime, let's see. We are looking for things. Ow. Really? There we are. Locked door. Okay, what do we do here? Could be a switch I missed or something. Oh. Not what I meant to do, a little overkill there, but okay. Still need to find something to open that door. Let's see. Nothing here? Okay. Something down there with us. Don't like it. Two things that are down here, I don't like it either. Ow. Get that other charge off. Oh. Wasn't paying attention there. Oh, goddammit, wasn't paying attention there either. Alright, let's take a look around. We have everything. If we go further up that way, it looks like we get to access to Faden's secret room. Before we do though, let's actually go there. Oh, we still have this. Okay, never mind. Hold on. Was this room where... Oh yeah, this is the room where we have to do some shenanigans. Okay. Okay. Here we are. Stone tablet fragment. The engraving can be deciphered upon collecting all 7 fragments. A fragment of a stone tablet engraved with an ancient spell, conjured, once spoken. Assembling all the fragments will require a certain magical rite. Oh, we still need to find those tablets too, okay. Stagnant blight, alright. How are we doing on blight items? I'll find out once I get back. For now, let's head on back. Let's head up. See what's here. Ah, oh, there's another one below me. Okay. Was this just where I found a relic? It must have been, okay. Alright, stagnant blight. That's it. Okay. It's alright. Okay, as long as we're here. Swapping out some of my relics, let's see. Increase maximum HP, reduces damage from enemies, greatly reduces damage from enemies. Increase damage dealt. Slightly increases damage dealt. Okay. We'll try this setup. Only 3 charges for the healing prayer. Okay. Hang on, let me see. Let's check my relics again. Yeah, we'll try this for now. Alright, meanwhile, let's fast travel. I think we've explored all we can from the Witch's Thicket. So... let's check out the catacombs. This can be forward, and then we go down. Or... This way. Oh, that was close. Okay, I didn't think I was gonna be okay there for a second. Let's see. A little more. There we are. Thanks, Julius. Stone tablet? Yeah, it must be. Okay. Speaking of... Oh, I don't have it. I don't have the Aegis Curio. Okay. So it would require me to have to actually remake the Aegis Curio again for this. Okay. I need to acquire it again. Alright, alright. Sure, sure. Why not? Block from there, so... Alright, let's go another way then. Hey, Dragon, good to see you. I hope all is well. I hope things are good. So, Bridgehead, Dryad Lake... Yeah, let's go Dryad Lake. Oh, nice, nice. Awesome to hear. I'm glad to hear the season finale was awesome. Okay, let's go this way. We don't want to go down. We're going to go forward up from here. Oh, you know what? Let's just get past them. Get past the Gamma Geese. Gamma Gee is crow in Korean. Hang on. You know what? Let's keep going this way for now. If we can go out of order, we can. Darkness envelops this place. Let us proceed with caution. Okay. Oh, oh, oh. Oof, that hurt. Let's see. Okay, you know what? If we're gonna go through that area, let's swap out our relics first. Is there something that can increase my speed underwater? I'm pretty sure there is. Movement and dashing speed. Jump. Okay, here we are. Alright, let's try for this. Let's go. Easy. Ah. All right, we're okay though. We're at least we made it. Okay, gotta be super careful around these things. All right. Oh, that was a little risky, but we're okay. For now. All right. Okay. Oh, ah. Okay, okay. Alright, easy, easy, kind of tense, but making our way through. Oh, nothing here? Okay, alright. What'd you think of Obi-Wan Kenobi overall, Dragon? Alright, I think if I find a safe spot, that's fine. I'm gonna explore here for more things later. The stockade. Okay. We made it. These are called gloom... Those are called gloom glow flowers. How they flourish, despite it all. They glow oddly luminous, no matter how dark and gloomy the environs. Looking at them at night helped ease my dispirited slumbers. Someone else I knew was fond of their luster as well. Gloom glow flowers, huh? Alright. Alright, I want to continue looking through here. It's saying I'm missing something, so let's take a look. Alright, any oddity, anything that looks like it's a false wall, we are going to explore it. Ooh. Nothing. Nothing. Anything that looks like it could be a false wall. Alright, we can at least survive that. That's good to know. I might need to top off. You know what? Let's top off. Oh, nice, nice. Awesome to hear, Dragon. Nope. Nope. Oh, hey. Oh, hey. There it is. I can't stay here any longer, but I can't move. There's only pain. Alright, that's everything. Okay. Nice. Awesome to hear, Dragon. Glad to hear. Let's enhance. Okay, got a lot of furious blight, so... Well, not furious, stagnant, I mean. What's a new one that I can upgrade? Which one should I? Let's do this one. Awesome to hear, Dragon. I hope streams go well. Let's see. Up and down. All right. Oh, wait. Hang on. Let's change out my relics again. I went for mostly defense, but let's go back for offense now. So... try this. Going on the offensive. So there's something here. Oh, the rats are kind of nasty here. Okay. All right, let's swap out appropriately. Let's try Mad Knight Ulv. Yeah, I hope streams go well, Dragon. Ooh, okay. Oh my god, the rats will murder you in this. Okay. I wanted to. Oh man, the rats are absolutely gonna murder you in this area. Okay, we gotta be careful with this. Ooh, this area is much more dangerous than I thought it'd be. Okay. Alright, Stagnant Blight. Okay, we good. Oh man, what do I do with these? Okay, we keep moving for now. Death will not find us here. We'll forever remain. We will rot forever in this prison. Okay, I found everything. Ooh, this is gonna be a little rough. Okay. Let's think about this then. All wasn't really all that great here. Honir is not gonna be much better, I think. Nah, Julius doesn't have. I don't think Julius has the ability that I want. We'll hold on to Olve for now. Ooh. Easy. Ah, it's the rats. The rats are what's gonna get envy. Okay. Again. Again. Damn it. All right, I'm going to try to get rid of that archer before we go on. Ooh. Depending on how I feel, it might be a shorter stream for tonight, folks. I gotta admit, I'm still feeling a little tired, despite the tea that I have with me. Easy. There we are. Okay. How do we do this? Okay, okay. Damn it. It's just that big area that we need to work on getting past. I'm just gonna let the poison do its work. Oh dear God. Oh. Okay. At least we're through there, and I think this is a mind. Oh, or okay, or sea monsters. That too. Let's see if I can dodge these. Oh. Ah, damn it. I know where I am, though. I recognize this area. Oh, man. Can I get past that arena part? Do I need to do that again? I didn't see him there. Ooh, this place is hard. Okay. Keep on keeping on, though. We're gonna take the low route for now. Ooh, close one. Ah. Okay. Yeah. Oh, good. Okay, good, good, good. I can just skip past them. All right. Over here. All right. At least we're out of there for now. This is a respite. It's gotta be. Oh, thank goodness. Okay. Respite is fine. Respite is fine. Okay. Let's look back through here. Let's see what else we can find. Thing. Oh, let's take advantage of this. All right. start from about here. Alright, so level two. This is gonna take a little bit. Gotta time it just right. Wait. Oh, never mind, I got it. Okay. That's not everything, though. Let's take a look around. Least. All right, so what are we missing? What's not here? That's the way out. Okay, took care of him. All right, let's see. Nothing here. Is that it? Nope, that's still not it. Okay. Still got some more stuff we can find, so let's see. Alright. Let's see here. I was at the edges of the hitbox there. All right, we're okay though. Got a little scary there, but we ended up all right. Okay, we good. That's everything, all right. We're fine. Like I said, it got scary there, but we're good. Okay. Let's save real quick. Let's see who we can enhance. Who should we enhance? Who else have I been using that could be really helpful? Oh, yeah. Floral Sorceress. Okay. It's down here. Wait, what was that? Oh, alright. It's a water tunnel, okay. Destroy that. Is this the way to the Verboten Domain? Very close. If it's not the way to the Verboten Domain, it might be. It might be, but let's see. Easy. Oh, I see. Oh, hold up. I saw that little pause there. OBS, you okay? Yeah, we got lucky there. I caught OBS like stuttering briefly. Oh my goodness, what is this area? Oh, okay, I see. All right, I got you. We gotta dash from that, from this here. Like so. Ah, it is a Verboten Domain. I should have known. Okay. He says there's something here. Hold up. We have the Heretic's Mask, so... Take a look. It says that there's something here. I see it. We're good here. Although, let's not go this way just yet. We know where we can go from here, but for now, we're not going to go to this point. Fast travel back to... Let's back to the Dark Chamber. Okay. What's to our right? What is to our right? Oh, hang on. Since we don't need the Heretic's Mask right now. We'll check to our right first. Which means through this water tunnel. Got something here, alright. I could kill him before then. Alright. Oh! Okay. Alright, take me a bit to remember these things. Wait, actually. If we're not facing rats anymore, let's swap these guys out. Oh, man. Ooh. Yeah, folks, I might call it an early stream for tonight, but we'll see. Oof. Wait. Can I not upgrade one of these guys? Oh, I'm a little short. Okay. Thanks, Julius. All right. Okay, it'll just take me straight up to the next part, to the upper area. Oh, what is... All right, these guys, okay, okay. Whole lot of things to explore here. Oh dear. Okay, all right. Nothing here, but a respite is nice still. Okay. Okay. Double mimicry. All right. Ah. Thanks, Dragon. And no worries, I will. I can still go for a little bit longer, but nevertheless, yeah. If I gotta call it, I'm going to. No worries. I know my limits. Hi. Anything here? Nope, there is nothing here. Okay, no, I have no reason to go in that area. Ow. I thought I could dash away in time. Okay. Okay, at least we know. At least we know. here. Another one of the doors to unlock. That's a mimic. It's got... Yep. Nope. No, thank you. Not today. Okay, another stone tablet. Fast guys, all right. Door's locked, all right. Oh, damn, do I have to, like, beat these guys up first before I can move on? Is that what that is? If it is, then all right, that's what we'll do. Oh, that hurts. Okay, all right. If we must fight them, we shall. To at least fill out the map. Oh, okay. If that's how it's gonna be, all right. Let's try this. That wasn't smart. Okay. Poison's not doing a lot of damage to them either, so I gotta be a lot smarter about this. Okay. I need to be smart about the engagement. Okay, it's really the fast guys that I need to deal with first. If I can get them out of the equation, then everything else should fall in line. Let's think about this. We'll try the Cliffside Hamlet. I mean, the Cliffside Hamlet Elder. Oh! Alright, you know what? Let's hop off. Oh god, they're okay, they gotta be a little faster with this. Dang. I know I'm being a little bit dumb with all this, but I do think I can do this. Alright, let's. Almost got one. Okay, I should be able to deal with the Dark Executioners now. Okay. Still nothing. All right, hang on. Maybe I need to clear out the room? Or is there a breakable wall here? Sorry, folks, I had to cough there. Okay, let's see. All right. Okay. All right, this is where the save room was. Let's see what's going on here. Wait, what is? Oh, I thought that was an alcove. Okay, never mind. Thank you. Oh, really? All right, we got him. We got him. Okay. All right, up and over. For it. A little scary here, but we'll be okay. We'll be okay. That does it. Let's see what else. Did I open the door, or do we have to do something? I might need to go to the chamber to my top left. Let's check there. Okay. Or maybe I need something else to get there. For now, though, let's see. Alright, there's nothing here. It's still closed. Am I missing something? I would have thought that door would open, but if worse comes to worse, I'll come back to it. There must be a switch or something I missed. Wait, alternatively, maybe I was missing an attacker. I'm a little scared of facing him right now for obvious reasons. Alright, hang on. All right, we're gonna take it slow and steady. Slow and steady. We'll let the poison do the work. Okay. He's done. Alright. I don't think this opened it, but let's see. No, it didn't. Huh. Alright, we'll look around some more around the air and around the vicinity then. If it's not clearing out the enemies, then let's see. For now, then. Alright, let me swap out Cliffside Hamlet for... Let's do Honir himself. There's something in that room. Damn sinners. You'll pay for this. Uh-oh. Okay. Oh, I see something down there. All right, I see. I definitely saw something down there. Okay. Oh. Okay, found everything here. All right. Still something here. Oh, a lot of rats. Forbidden domain. We should never have come here. Okay, we found everything. Let's see. Let me enhance one of my furious blight holders. Like Julius. Let's do Julius. Wait, did I not? Oh, whoops. Oh, I don't have enough. Oh, blast it, my mistake. I thought I had enough. Never mind. Also, I'm sorry about that, folks. I didn't mute that belch in time. Let's see. We haven't found everything on the strait below us, so let's check down there. Once I remember how we get down there. Here we are. Okay. Wait. Are you kidding me? Was that it? It may... Oh my god, it was. I'm an idiot. Okay. There's also nothing here. We good. We good. Right, this thing. Okay, I know what this is. I remember what this is, I think. Why is it not activating? Why is that thing not coming back up? Ah, bloody, that ain't good. Alright. Okay, hang on, one more time. Do I need to clear out these guys first? Is that what it is? I got double teamed. Okay. All right. Let's fast travel to that next room, actually. Try this again. Okay. We'll clear out the waters before we make our move. Alright, the water should be cleared. Oh. That I got examined by that way, okay. I saw that. Okay. All right. We got the second blight. Found everything we need. Oh, okay. Alright, alright. Let's see then. Yeah, folks, I think I'm gonna play until the top of the hour and then I'm gonna call it a night. Oof, unfortunately the fatigue's hit me harder than I thought it would. I'm alright, folks, but I'll admit, I probably should call it an early night. Wait, actually. Let's just return to Rustwit. Okay. Then we're gonna go up. Something here, all right. I thought I dashed away in time. Okay. Let's try it again. Easy. All right, we get here. That one's likely another one. Yep. Not touching those mimics for now. Let's go on up this way. Up. All right. Okay, we can at least open this up then. All right. There's probably a bunch of cells here, but for now, let's check out this room. What am I missing here? Easy. Careful. Wait, I see something. Ah, never mind. Okay, at least we can open this gate here. Let's see. Care. Wait. Now I finally understand the suffering of the Blighted. Hang on, let's heal up. Oh, damn it. Okay, at least I see what I'm looking for. Got it. Sang of Blight gotten, let's go. Let's check the left room. Left. Okay. Got several rooms to go through, so let's see. Oh, we need to come in from above somewhere, alright. Before the Reign of Death, this place must have held many of the afflicted. It's a mini-boss. Oh! Ooh, triple hit. To our left. Ah. Okay, it's fine. Got him. All right.
I thought I could sneak away in all the commotion, and this is what I got. All right, purified.
Hidden test subject. Uses the urn holding the test subject body as a shield. Well-timed blocks unleash a counterattack on surrounding foes. A heroic bandit who was fearless and confident until he was branded a sinner and taken to the verboten domain as a test subject. There, he would oft hide in urns to escape the twisted experiments. Okay. Oh, we still can't go around that, or we still can't go around there. Alright.
Oh, damn! I thought I could get out of range of that, okay.
Alright, a couple more tries, folks, and then a couple more runs, and then we're gonna call it. Alright. Made it past that. Nothing here, okay. Nothing here either, alright. Let's clear out this room actually before we call it. Oh, I see something. Okay. Still got something here. Something is here, okay. Gonna get rid of that archer. Ah. Alright, let's top off.
Will ya?
Okay. There's something here too. I think. Aha. What is in here? Oh, okay. Get me out of here, will ya? Alright, we're through. We're clear. Let's go. Let's head on back. There's our respite. Okay. Let's see. Is there anyone I can enhance, or is it still out of reach? Oh, I got plenty of Furious Blight now. Oh, no. I only have 414, but it's enough to upgrade somebody, I believe. Yeah, we can upgrade someone. Let's upgrade Julius. All right. And, oh, got a lot of this too. Let's see, what shall we upgrade from here? You know, let's do Fungal Sorcerer. Alright. And folks, with that, I think we're going to call it a night here for tonight. I apologize if the quality of the stream wasn't as good as my usual quality. I apologize, I'm a little more tired than I thought I was. But nevertheless, folks, I hope y'all enjoyed, and I hope it was still a good time. In the meantime, everybody, as I said, I'm going to head on out for tonight. I'm going to call it a night here. As always, everybody, thank you all very much for stopping by. I hope y'all enjoyed. I hope y'all had fun. And everyone, as always, take care of yourselves, stay safe, and have a good night or a good day. Until then, everybody, this is Roleplay signing out. Take care of yourselves all. Stay safe out there. Oh, and on Friday, we'll be back with more Breath of the Wild. All right. Take care, all. See you.